Hey, Magenta, you're always here for me, aren't you? Hi, Polkis. Or no, I'm so sorry. Oops, don't fall. Hi, Jasko. Oh, and my Potter fella. Yeah. Oops. Oh, hello, Noble. Hi, Rizzo. Oh, Grominique, are you okay? There we go. Hey, Cutie Pooty. Hi, Kilo. Hi, Kathy. Oh, and hello, Emily. And Hudson. All right, you guys gonna let me go by? There we go. Patty Cake. So how was your behavior last night? Yeah, hello, there's my cutie. My pretty Willie. My pretty Willie. Here, let me put you down so I can go check on a couple kitties special. Here, let me go. There you go, thank you. Thank you for getting down without a problem.
Better now, Dad? That was
before we get started, let me wipe Cooper's eyes. Yeah. Oh, no. Did you really figure out how to get in there? What happened to our... There you are. Did you do that, or was that just a coincidence? Okay, time to go. Purr. All right, come on, we gotta make room. Boop. Come on. Oh my gosh, you guys are crazy. Come on. Get out of there.
Jeez. couple minutes in about. Somebody sneezed on that screen. That's pretty stuffy. Did I do it right, Rizzo? Good morning, everybody. Wow, Muff, you're from Holland. Incredible. Oh, Fear Dog from Japan, welcome. We have a lot of people from Japan. That's awesome. Hi, Kit Kat, Gus, Goosey. Ladinsky. Hi, Severin. Everything good last night while I was in? In the 300s, wow. That just still amazes me. Remo made it through the night, man. I've been worried about him. I kept him up with me most of the night. Aw, hi, Beth. Kit Kat, 350. I'm amazed. But Remo is awake, and I actually switched pins with him last night with Bumblebee. So I'm gonna leave Bumblebee out again this morning and put Remo back in Patience's pin as soon as I get time here. So I'm gonna go vote on my other computer, and then I'll come back and get breakfast.
Hey, be careful. Do you all have a picture?
Okay, I pulled it up on my other computer on Chrome, and it said I was off the air, so just wanted to make sure. Okay. Alrighty. Breakfast time, kiddos. Hey, you're going to be messing with the litter box, so we better be sweeping it.
Under my feet when I'm moving, silly. Ew. Ew. Oh, excuse me, guys. I must be allergic to you again.
Okay, we're going to do a disappearing act here. Yeah. Like you. And you. Doesn't it? Did you think I didn't see that?
Did you think I didn't see that?
Who's flying? You again. Are we going to do what we had to do yesterday? Okay, Bella, I got your jar ready for you. Today, you guys get one of those sardines that someone sent for you guys, and I am going to take a bite of it. Yep, I'm going to take. I share with you, you guys share with me. That is the best. Can anybody get that? I might have to ground you or something. That's going to be a yummy cookness. Yep, got to add a little bit of oil for you. Not like I did yesterday, too much. Okay, so today Judy S. comes. Maybe Carrie's going to come today. Maybe she's feeling good enough to come. Wouldn't that be nice? Yeah, she didn't get to come last week. She was sick. You guys are going to like this breakfast. Sardines and chicken. What more can you ask for? How you doing, Bumblebee? You doing okay, baby girl? You remember this routine? You getting all hungry? Here, watch your face, Sarah. Magenta. Oh, we got a big old blob on your ear, girl. Big old blob on your ear. What do you think, Rita? Raza? What do you think? Are you hungry? No, you don't, Octavia. No, you don't. Here. Oh, Magenta. You got. You're going to have to give yourself a bath or wait till I get done and I'll wipe your ear off. Hey, did you think I wasn't going to see your big body? Benjamin comes tonight, and Libby. You guys like Libby, don't you? She's a good girl. All right, who's that coming down? I see you, Kilo. Yeah, I can see you. Beep, beep, beep. Let's pull the cupboard door open. Yep. This is going to be the best breakfast ever. Yes. Pretty good. Do you want me to help you now? You did pretty good, dear Magenta. Pretty good. Whoa. Down there with your bro. Okay. You little black one. Big black one. We're going to have to go get a turkey just for you guys and cook it, bake it, and freeze them for like once a week. Wouldn't that be nice? Hey, what was that for? You okay? You got scooped, didn't you? Okay there, Chaplain. You are chasing some. Oh. Here, now. Are you stuck, Bumble? Oh, there, you got yourself undone. We might have to take that toy down. There's a second one I saw get stuck on there. Oh, I knew it. Double trouble over there. Me no longer to open these all up, guys, but they're making a good breakfast for you. Get down here, go. Actually, Casco, if you want to come back up, that's okay. Casco, kitty kitty. Could I try to give you some special? Yeah, I think you two are good friends. Okay, just a couple more, and then we're done. It'll be pretty juicy. Bet you guys like. Yep, we're just trying to save our crispy cans for a while, guys. I think you're ready to come out. Hang on. Okay, last one. You ready to eat, Miranda? You look like you're anxious. Who's hungry? Oh, Raza, are you too hungry? You're starving. Is that you talking? I hear somebody grumbling too. Ooh, there's a piece of sardine. You guys are gonna like that one. You're gonna like that one, Hudson. Thank you.
save this. Ow! Ow! Get your claw out! We gotta save that one for, cat corner room. Okay, Miss Hungry. Come on, let me see you guys, your pretty faces and eyes. Where's Adora? I'm gonna check her out. Where's Adora? Adora! Yes, I'm not coming over. I don't want to. Okay. Alright, let's make waves. Here's one. Oh, you guys are gonna love this. Yeah, this is one of the best breakfasts ever. Here you go, Tackle. Girl. There you go. We're going to go try Remo, too. Remo's got to eat. And eat. Okay, let's get some to the babies and Juno's room. Wonderful thing to see.
Okay, come on. Kitty, 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 kitty. them. Remo is chowing down.
Yeah.
Baby boy.
Thank you.
the donkeys. Yeah, Jazzy got an awful thing. How you doing, Bumble? Now, I know you're gonna be a little hissy today, and that's okay.
Yeah, it's hard to get used to new things, isn't it? Come on, Rosa.
Yeah.
It's okay. You're gonna be just fine. I promise you. I promise. I'll find somebody else for you. It's okay. You don't have to worry about those things. Oh, you done with that? Here, that's who I was looking for. Come on, Pesto. Beep, 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 beep. Here you go, big boy. Wiggles, are you stepping on that and sleeping? Oh, I don't know how you can breathe. Okay, that's Jazzy. Left, you guys. Every little thing. How's this one? You done there? Okay. A little bit more. I found a plate with an egg on it. Not much. See what's left out in the office. Aw, Remo, let me get your meds for the day. There we go. Oh, here's another plate. Has a drop on it. You guys like that breakfast, didn't you? Oh. You doing okay, Twinks? Twinks? Okay. I'm not done with it yet, Kira. are in heaven, aren't you?